Engaging now!
Patching into JTF transmission.
We're taking heavy fire. The LMB are...
Shit!
What the hell was that? Now take cover! Everyone take...
Agent, a gas main just went up in the crossfire. There's no more time. Take those turrets offline now.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area. Entering a safe area.
Observing the southern.
Warning. Now leaving the safe area. Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
Observing the stuff.
Hostile presence detected.
Observing the southern.
Sure, 3's running a little hot, but everything looks good. Any word on the tunnel?
We think it was a gas main. Fire's under control. What about the secondary assault?
We think the blast took them out. Cypress blocked too. Has anyone made it back?
Negative. Riley's got to check it out. Accessing defense control system. Disabling perimeter turrets.
You did it! The perimeter's down. Now, let's finish this week.
Alert. Intercepting radio transmission.
At Grand Central, we are under heavy fire. The turrets are down and we are outnumbered. Requesting support, now!
Hold tight, soldier. Reinforcements are inbound.
agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Assistance.
JTF personnel, be advised. We've got LMB reinforcements headed your way. Take up defensive positions and dig in.
Taking it is nothing unless we can hold it. You hear? Alpha Squad, get down back ramp.
Thank you.
intercepting radio transmission.
Fall back! I repeat, fall back! They're dug in too well! All LMB at Grand Central, fall back to checkpoint Hector Alpha! We're leaving!
Grand Central, report.
Sir! They're pulling back! We held it!
Let's see Bliss shrug this one off. Good work, everyone. I'm damn proud of you.
Yeah, yeah, whoa!
Hey, we just recovered a cell phone video of how those LMB bastards operate. It ain't pretty. I knew some of these guys, but it's good to know what we're up against.
LMB's been shooting civilians, taking whatever they want. About time we took it from their house.
This neighborhood is now under the protection of the last man to town. Please cooperate with any requests from an LMB soldier so we can ensure your safety.
What the Rikers are gonna do after you kick their butts at the plant.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Calling all cars, calling all cars. to, wouldn't you know it, the Pirate Radio Podcast for Paranoid Insomniacs. I'll tell you what, New York. Let's get dark. Now, I know what you're saying. Get dark. Jesus, Ricky, you're usually such a glass half full kind of guy. I know it's hard to believe, but some of you know what I'm talking about. The Dark Zone. The Dark Zone. It reminds me of those 19th century maps of the British Empire. The ones where the interior of the second biggest continent on the planet just said, here be dragons. Nobody knows exactly what's there. Nobody sane would go in to find out. Here's what we do know.
I think we've caught a break. Vitaly Chernenko, immunologist. He's holed up at the Russian consulate and he wants extraction. I had no idea he was in New York.
Is he useful to us, Doctor?
He's good. He's not me good, but he knew Amherst, knows his work. His mind is singular in its focus. He'll have insight I'm not attuned to find.
Then he's a priority.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
Now I know you've got nothing to do with those Last Man Battalion people. But they think they've got the right to just come in here and take people away. Those are valued members of our community they're taking. I want you to put a stop to this nonsense and get those people back home where they belong.
Agent, we're intercepting LMB radio chatter. It sounds like they picked up the immunologist's message like we did. Sweep the consulate and try to locate him. We'll let you know if we ID any likely hiding spots.
Inbound on your position. inbound on your position.
Agent, I'm not sure exactly what to tell you to look for, but Chernenko will have been working somehow, even through this. So, notes, journals, anything like that, be on the lookout, okay? Shadetech's picking up a lot of hardware. What the hell are the Russians doing with all that processing power? Under normal circumstances, probably spying. Now, odds are Chernenko's using all those processors to run some analytic models of the virus.
Attention. Accessing network. Establishing uplink.
We're pulling down his data. What is this, Doctor? It's mapped RNA files. I don't know for what, but it's Chernenko's genomic data by the truckload. Agent, I need that. I need all of it.
Warning. Countermeasures detected. Establishing. Warning. Network privileges revoked.
Where's it gone? Agent, the data stopped. We've been hacked. Agent, whatever did that to you was Shadetech, which means there's someone in your vicinity using Shadetech, which makes them our new target. Reacquire that tech and Chernenko's data with it, any way you see fit.
Accessing security system. Security protocols deactivated. Security doors unlocked. Transmission.
Coyote 1, this is Hornet. Copy. Hornet is Coyote 1. Copy. My mainframe alarm was tripped. I'm on my way in.
No need, sir. The Russian's locked up in some kind of safe room, but he can't hold out much longer. We have JTF on site, but it's nothing we can't handle.
It's not JTF. I'm on my way. Hornet out.
Position.
What's going on? That was a breaching charge. Move, agent.
accessing security system. Alert. Intercepting transmission.
This is Corner Boss. I got Chernenko and I pulled his notes off the server before the JTF accessed them. We're ready to extract.
Good. How about our friends?
They're close. Permission to engage?
Granted. Let's see what the second wave is made of.
Alert. An agent is leaving the team. Technology detected. Syncing with Shade technology. Database accessed. Establishing uplink.
I'm getting the files off that agent's Shade tech. This will take days to analyze, but there's something here. Something scary. It's a good thing I've got this. Not that good. We had Chernenko taken out from under our noses. I've got his notes. I don't need them. At least not yet. Oh, there's so much good data in here.
Alert. An agent is now leaving your team.
Dagger, over. I read you.
Hit the jackpot, agent. Got some footage of Bliss himself. Some kind of propaganda piece. To hear his own voice. What an asshole. Check it out.
We've got confirmation that green poison wasn't bred. It was coded. Specifically, he picked up on his buddy Chernenko's research about modifying virus genomes in a virtual space, kicked it up a few notches, and fed the results into an industrial protein replicator. What came out the other end was a working virus, one he could keep tweaking to achieve maximum effect. By which I mean, dead people. When you have a minute. I don't want to get ahead of ourselves here, but I think we've got something. Thanks to you, we have mapped the genetic drift on green poison. Plus, I have ID'd all the aftermarket DNA Amherst bolted onto it. And thanks to those samples you picked up from the survivors, I was able to harvest antibodies against our friendly neighborhood superbug, and that let me lay out a roadmap for a vaccine. Take a look. Normally, I'd take point on the team developing that, but they're a little better equipped to handle it in Ann Arbor. And me? Well, I'm stuck here with you. Which is fine. God knows there's plenty left for me to do here. And with Chernenko and maybe Amherst still out there, all it would take is one psycho asking the right questions. Tell me we're not gonna see that. Please.
Dr. Campbell, you're needed in the recovery ward. Dr. Campbell.
Still lots for me to do. Hey. You know we can't survive this again. So please.
Grades are all working good. Thanks for helping out, Agent. Now we're cooking with gas. You are hereby officially my go-to agent for classing to join up. Now we can recycle and refurbish weapons, Agent. Thanks to you. This Dark Zone Operations Center will help us plan rescues and ops in there, Agent. Great work. Generators. Now love me some generators. Gonna make this place more stable. Give us some extra power. Thanks, Agent.
Jessica has bullet holes, some of them, just for sure.
This is the big one.